firefighters. North Dakota health officials reported 468 new positive cases of the coronavirus and 3 more deaths this morning. The number of new positive cases included 61 in Burleigh County and 51 in neighboring Morton County. The Bismarck metropolitan area counties have now taken over as the state's hotspot for the virus in recent weeks. The cases reported today raised the statewide total since the pandemic reached North Dakota in mid-March to 15,151. North Dakota's death toll from the coronavirus is now 167. Reported today, the state lost 2 men in their 90s from Cass County and a woman in her 60s from Williams County. Officials say all had underlying health conditions. The number of active cases in North Dakota totals 2,534. That's up 191 from yesterday's report. The number of North Dakota patients currently hospitalized is 56, down 8 from Friday. There were 185 new recoveries reported, bringing the total number to 12,450 since the pandemic began. The latest information on the coronavirus in our state, including resources, all of the latest case numbers and prevention.